what is your
My
name?
name Jabhar Singh. I am from Dewar, Madhya Pradesh.
Okay, well, so tell me about yourself.
What, sir?
Tell me about yourself.
My name is Jaman Singh. I am from Dewar, Madhya Pradesh. About my family, there are four members in my family, including me, and my father, my mother, and I have a sibling. About my qualification, I had completed my graduation from TRS College, Dewar, in this 2020. After that, I completed my full stack web development course from Skill Hub, pursuing my internship after 6 months,
Okay.
last 6 months.
The last 6 months. Okay. So, what are your hobbies, Aman?
My hobbies are reading book as a web developer. As a web developer, I want to researching on IT sector and technology, new technology.
Okay. What are your strengths?
I am a self-motivated person, and discipline and
Okay, what are your weaknesses?
my English is not good, but I am working on it.
Okay. So what is HTML?
HTML is a hypertext marketing language. It is a standard language. It is a built to structure on a web page.
What is CSS?
CSS is a cascading style sheet. It is a defined that to style, to font, to text, and he will create to design into HTML part.
Okay. What is the use of marquee tag?
Markup tag is a user interface. It is a moving text and image we need to according.
Okay. What is the difference between HTML elements and HTML tags?
There are three tag in HTML tag: opening tag, closing tag, and content.
What is margin?
Margin. Margin is a round of around of elements.
What is border?
Border. Border is a surround of content. Surround of content.
What is padding?
Content and padding. Yes, sir.
What is padding?
Padding is under the border, and it is defined that to moving text left or right and up and down.
Okay, what are CSS selectors?
CSS. CSS selector is a user interface. Specific part of a
Okay,
website on a web page.
what are the types of selectors?
What's that?
What are the types of selectors?
Four selector: element, universal, external, or internal.
Okay. So, what is Flexbox?
Flexbox is a user interface on the website. It is at top of the website. It is a defined that specific part and content, and it is a multiple navigation bar to a maximum index bar on the Flexbox. Is it located on the nav bar? Yes, sir.
Okay, what is navigation bar?
Navigation bar is a top of the website. It is a content to all of content about of the website and web page.
What are the languages you have covered during your full stack development course?
I can't see.
Okay, what are the languages you have covered during your full stack development course?
HTML and CSS and JavaScript.
Okay. So then what's your salary expectation?
I like to earn 4 to 5 lakh on according of company, and we can discuss on it.
Okay. Done.